What's up guys, this is me Tapan here and welcome to my channel and welcome to another new video. In this video, I am going to teach you how to do acrylic painting on the canvas. As you can see, I have this 60 by 80 semi canvas and already I put the brand Sienna coat on this. So whenever I will be painting, it will be very easy to paint on this. So I will be going to start painting followed by the drawing. So if you are new in this channel, please subscribe my channel to get more updates of my new videos and also press the bell notification icon also. So whenever I'll be uploading any new video, you will get the notification. So without wasting any time, let's get started.
Thank you.
There you go. So you can understand how much effort I had to put for this painting. Generally, I don't like to do the same copy of my painting, but still, there was the opportunity to show you how to do big painting perfectly. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video and found this tutorial helpful. You also please try at your home, and if you are trying, then don't forget to share with me in my Facebook and Instagram. If you are new in this channel, then please subscribe my channel and press the bell notification icon so whenever I'll be uploading any new video, you will get the notification. If you like this video, then hit the like button and share with your friends as much as possible, so they also will be able to do like this kind of painting. They also can learn something new. So I'll see you soon in my next video. Until then, do more painting and remember one thing, only practice can make you perfect. So be creative, be confident. Bye bye.